Hello. Welcome back to the Alt Phone channel. New iPhone got stuck on the activation screen when you set it up. No worries. In today's video, I will show you how to fix it. So, let's dive in. Fix 1. Reset your network. Go back to the network setting. Select the other network to connect. Then you can continue to set up and activate your new phone. Fix 2. Restart your iPhone 13. For iPhone 13, press and release the volume up button. Then press and release the volume down. And then press and hold the side button. After restarting, you can set up your iPhone 13 again. If you need to restore or transfer data after activating a new phone, here is a better option for you to use Alt Phone iOS Data Manager. It can help you to backup and restore iOS files in a flexible way. Alt Phone iOS Data Manager also compatible with new iPhone 13 series and iOS 15. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.